What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Drew Mack. We back again. This time I'm bringing you God of War Ragnarok. You already know what's up, man. I'm getting straight into this. I've been waiting for this game to come out for the longest, and I ain't here to play no games with y'all. Let's go. Balance. Give me balance. It's for players who want an adventure that's equally focused on story and combat. Those who want more demanding combat. I'm going with balance for now. And then I'll step it up from there. I gotta see how hard they try to make this shit. Kratos. Look at my guy. I think that's the bag that had FaZe ashes in it, right? Can't wait to get through this story, boy. Young Atreus, aka Young Loki. And he got the deer with him.
Hungry?
My boy really grown up, though. He out here hunting by himself. Kratos ain't got to watch him. Young Arrows.
What's next?
No. Oh, so these ain't even home yet?
I'll get them ready.
That Leviathan axe. Can't wait to chop somebody with that. So I'm guessing he put up the Blaze of Chaos for now. Since he accomplished his goal. But I don't know why he would put them away knowing that they got other enemies. I hear background noise and all of that. That's the train. That train be real loud over here. And it's not even nowhere next to my house. It's like blocks and blocks away. What's that? He out and stuff?
Ready.
That was wow iffy. All right, let's go. Oh, so I can only look around?
Get home.
He is quite sick.
Oh, they said Fenrir.
I know.
Okay, so they're changing it up. That's not his kids.
Until he wasn't. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him.
Them dogs. Look at sights.
Hear that?
Yes.
Is it her?
Uh-oh. It's her. So we about to get crazy early.
Get ready.
Falcon!
Oh.
She wouldn't give up that easy, would she?
She never does. Stay alert.
I thought she couldn't attack nobody. She must have took that spell off.
There she is.
Oh, oh. Get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me. Right? Pull me up. I got my life being drained out.
Gotta get away from her.
I'm trying.
She's fucking crazy.
Up there! What's she? Look out! The trees! They're coming down!
Oh, shit. Oh! Oh!
That was too close.
Yeah, let's go. Yo, look at my dogs, yo. They pushing. Oh! Hold on. Get off me. 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 Get your ass off. Pull up.
Hold tight. Protection stave is near.
You going this way, doggies. We are going. Oh, I'm controlling them shits.
Oh, no.
They said look around. They said stay at them. Oh, I couldn't do nothing about that. Get off of me, bitch. Yo, she really going hard though. Back up. Ooh. Oh, that's sick though. She's transformed to an animal. I gotta take them subtitles off. That's sick. I can control
the
dogs.
I didn't take the shot.
I did not.
My fault. I was slow at first on that shit.
Keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah.
Facts. You're lucky she don't come for you.
I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us.
So I guess I ain't gotta go in that cave yet.
You must be strong.
You must be strong. I don't know why. Every time on this TV, I'm getting like black flashes, but it's not doing it over here in my computer. Must be something with the resolution or something. I gotta fix that.
I will get the deal.
First come to worst, I'm gonna have to look at this screen for now for y'all. Kratos getting proud. He proud of the boy. Alright. Let's see, Hold that. Alright. not, right? I want to search over here for something. But... oh, this is the dog's house. Oh. What up? Yo, I need one of them, son. Yo, he look nice. Yo. He was munching on them deers. Look at that. All right, come on.
I don't hear him. He always says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy?
Oh, wait. Those two dogs is not his Fenrir that he took him out? Hold on. Yeah, take them shits off. I don't like how they pop up on the screen and go up like that. Fenrir, where are you? Oh, there you go. Oh, so he got three dogs.
It's okay, boy.
What's wrong with him? He got washed up.
I know. I missed you too. Where's your food?
Still hungry? He missed him. That's what happened. Come he was on, looking boy. All shabby for a while.
Eat.
Oh, he don't want to eat.
Too big?
Was he sad or something?
There you go.
Good boy. Let me spit that shit out.
The time draws near. You must prepare yourself.
For what? He's still eating. He wants to live.
He's dying.
Oh. Wow. It's crazy.
Good boy. A brave boy.
My guy losing his dog.
Fast and strong. But you can rest now. Okay. I'll be okay.
Oh, he gonna kill him like the deer?
You can let go now.
And first, and God of War 4?
Let go. Sofna. Afra. Desu.
Train.
What? No. It's the middle of the night.
Bruh, you gotta get that work in.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Right? They come any time of day. Gotta watch for them ops, bro. They come in every day, any time of day.
All we ever do.
Stop fucking with you.
It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
Oh, he ready to go to war now, even though he ain't ready.
We prepare for a fight for which we are not ready.
Mm-hmm.
We'll go.
Time is running out.
Go train.
Say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok.
War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
You look kind of different now.
You do not want Mother wanted.
Looks like we never will.
It's getting deep. My boy Atreus hurting, so he's trying to go at Kratos right now.
Look. I have a moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him.
It truly looks so epic. Slide this hole some more. Come back. Just in case I'm about to miss something. Something like that.
Well,
there.
I recognize that dour expression anyway.
My mirror.
You have to tell me what went wrong?
Oh, there goes Blaze Chaos.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Hard.
Not well. He goes to bury him.
Oh, damn it. All right, brother. Good night, then.
All right, brother. Good night, then. He like, he ain't want to talk. I'm shutting up. It's crazy to see Kratos macking with other people, though. Even though Mimir's just ahead. He look even older. But yo, that's crazy. She touched him.
Kratos?
Woke him up. Is this the past?
Are you joining me?
Oh yeah, she looked like Atreus. Well, he looked like her. OD. Look at her, bro.
Very.
Are you ready? You walk as though Emir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very welcome.
I remember this place.
Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help, don't we? No, don't! Come on.
I ain't do nothing.
The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
crazy.
The problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
Oh. And she's saying it too. Stop hiding, bro. Oh, she's strong.
Gonna make me pick that one up?
She rolled that shit over, or and he ain't think that she had powers. He really thought she was a human or something? That strong? Kratos wilding out.
This way.
Very.
You got your. Dream, bro. She might be alive or something. I'm not even.
Time is running out, my love, and there is much to do.
See, what is she doing? She's with this nigga spirit to some whole other place.
Brother?
Give me the name of his spirit. Like, damn. Shit is crazy.
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
It cannot be far.
Time to look for my son. Me, Mystic Gateway, the path. I gotta make my way there, right? All right, see, I knew I had a feeling. Get shit out of that. No, me, I'm
suppose he took a shortcut through the realm between realms?
No, the stones have not moved.
Baldur's chasm is too unstable, brother. The lad wouldn't try it.
Alright, was I going the wrong right way the first time?
This has not been opened.
No prints this way either.
Okay.
Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying.
All right.
Fire's dwindling now. Where else could he have gone from here?
This is where he buried the wolf.
Looks like he lit a fire by the kennel. Commiserating with the other pups, I suspect.
Crawl through here.
You seem troubled in your sleep, even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past, almost every night.
Ah, the bad old days in Greece?
No, it feels like Faye is trying to tell me something.
Yeah,
you don't mean
tell
to
you
say
what
you're
Trace
talking to
done.
Ghosts again, brother?
No. but it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
Oh.
And we're not alone.
I guess they create those. Hold that, boy. I'm getting back on my shit. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta go crazy.
Up ahead, yeah?
Yeah, we going up ahead, yeah?
Well?
You were right. The safe is broken.
Explains our trespassers. What happened here?
I don't think I gotta worry about... Oh. Yeah, I just pressed it. Look at that. Yeah, press circle. He stood there and just grilled it.
By what?
The larger bear. Wounded. The fight destroyed the tree. We must find Atreus.
Aye. Between the savage beasts and marauding raiders, he may have sought shelter. Follow the trail. We'll find him.
Around. Right there. So hold on.
We won't find him this way. Let's find that trail of blood.
My first chest. Axe Silver. Alright. Let's keep it pushing.
Aha! Trail's on the other side of that gap, if you can clear the way. Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Eh, only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
A reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise accurate predictions.
I do not believe in prophecies.
Well, good.
Then it's okay, section, right?
That's a lot of blood, brother.
We must find him.
Yes. Fog over there. Give me this. Alright. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I love God of War and I love Devil May Cry. I can't decide which one is better to me.
And what do you believe about prophecy, Mimir?
I'm skeptical by nature, though we have seen things that defy explanation. So, speaking as the smartest man alive, I've no bloody idea.
Okay, you got some more new dudes. Old triangle. to frost up the axe, powered up. Game, it's just like too much. Oh, y'all want it? Pull up. Pull up. You think y'all doing something? Y'all fucking crazy.
Where's that trail gone?
I don't know. I'm about to find it. Oh, yeah, I was supposed to go around. But nothing else to pick up. No. All right, let's go. Somebody laid him out. Over there. Shut up. You don't want smoke? Yo, he really fell into it, man. I like that, though. That was kind of real, like. Two fell into him, so he moved back some.
We must have a camp nearby.
I know what you're thinking, brother. But Atreus can handle himself. You've taught him well.
So he keeps telling me.
Ooh, more goodies. Ain't shit was in them fucking crates. What's this? Forged iron crafting component.
Torches. And the trail leads into that cave.
Well, we know where we are going. I'm sure we can find a quiet way in.
Ooh. I get that. Oh, like that.
Or you could do that. Are these the raiders you rescued the wolves from?
No. They have not been here long.
What you gonna do?
Mind you, watch out!
Oh, I took the wrong shit. I aimed at him. Oh!
The trail goes through here. Leads deeper in.
There will be more.
I thought that was like health, son. Oh, this is where I came from. just popping them helps all crazy. I might need them, but. It's all good.
Well, someone got in the bear's way.
That one's got a sling.
Look out for that shit. She thought I was about to go all the way up there after her to have to come back down. Can we just open this? Let me come back. What? Stop playing.
Atreus, are you here?
For the best.
Thank you.
Let's find a way out.
That's all I was trying to do.
The trail leads back out. We'll need our own way up to find it again. Perhaps Atreus came here seeking shelter, kept moving when he saw the raiders, and the bear came barreling after. Impressive rampage, I'll give it that.
You think the bear was chasing Atreus?
Well, just as likely the bear was hurt and Atreus was chasing it to help. You know the lad.
Oh, there was a bear.
Well, we found a bear. Or he found us. Or he seems angry.
Got reach.
Here it comes. Oh, you've done it now, bear.
Yo, fucking this bear up.
Hit it before he stops again!
Oh. Stay off me. Oh, that was a person? That was Atreus.
Atreus!
And they get transformed into a fucking bear and tried to pop on me. What the fuck? Yo, God, that's crazy. Did somebody put a spell on him?
Prayed Fenrir. And then I'm not sure. I was so sad. And then I was angry. And scared. I remember running. There was a bear. Charging, and I charged back. That had to be a dream.
Your emotions, they transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that.
That's crazy, though.
That.
His
answers.
First fight of the game.
Answers you don't have.
Is
answers
his
all your mother had.
That's a she. The boss fight. It was his son, Triss Wolf.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the giants and who Loki's supposed to be?
Atreus.
Wouldn't it help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me.
Inaction is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No!
You want him to think like a general, he gonna take you on a bloodbath. You better chill. It's not us over here.
This way.
My boy Beastie.
So, are we going to discuss the boy becoming a bear?
Yeah, are we?
Not now. We need to repair the protection stave and get home.
What happened to the protection stave?
Why he never wanted to talk to him about it?
So you're blaming me?
I am not blaming you, Atreus.
Well, tell your voice that.
Hold on, I'm about to pop on somebody.
Say the word, Father.
Now!
Nista!
So, lad, besides your gift of language and hearing creatures' thoughts, are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, you cast a spell.
No, I didn't.
But I saw light.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Trick of Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seen my share.
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
You ready, or you gonna sit here all day? Probably waiting on me, right? I guess so.
Go home.
That's what I was trying to do, but you still sitting there. That's all. I'm like, why he still sitting there, yo? Like, what's going on here? Okay, so. Killed their parents.
I didn't mean to.
Intent does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
My boy Kratos, like, go fuck. Storms is coming. I got a big screen. It's over here. Keep track of what's going on. So what y'all want?
Incoming.
I'm about to be down now once I get back. getting back to the house.
It must have been inside the stave when I fixed it.
Sometimes
I wish Tyr's temple still works and we could get out of Midgard.
They say Fimbulwinter affects all realms, lad.
Okay, but how could things be any worse than here?
I should let them talk, but I ain't gonna front. I'm doing that with my new Game Plus. I'm ready to get crazy.
Hey, Svana, you're not scared.
Svana,
you're a brave girl.
Who this one?
Good. Brave girl. That's right.
He's good with them. No surprise, really.
I like this one, though.
Specky.
And Specky.
You okay?
Svana
and
Specky.
Just a little thunder. That's a good girl. Good girl.
That's a lot of thunder. So a lot about.
Atreus!
I'm just checking on.
Too bad.
Yes, sir.
Let's go, son.
As evening
it's time to go to bed.
Too eventful. Though I admit it was a bit like old times there for a moment. The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Ah, well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older.
I definitely know we took him out. Are we going to sleep?
Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
Yo, he'd be dead just dozing shade out. God of War 4.
Can I come in? I have mead. You would not find me good company. I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about.
Door slick. He mad big. And Kratos is big. Yo, these airblades is killing right now. I swear. Nobody peeped that bird flying around? Or is that they bird? Like, I'm confused. Well, I must then see when that bird came in with him, if it was with him. Oh, it was two of them.
You could have told me before I poured. Why are you here? Just being polite. You seem like a calm, reasonable person. I'd say the moment calls for calm. Yeah.
See, I wasn't sure if I was going to like Thor being all chunky and shit, but I kind of like this Thor. Like how he talking and all of that. Oh, that's where he sent the bird. He like, all right. Tell him to pull up. Oh, they part of him. Yeah.
You know who I am? Back before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings.
I gotta see his powers. I feel like Zeus will probably fix him. Like,
you all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now,
yeah, he cocky, so I don't know. He might.
Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kind of useless. But Baldur, he had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
How you took his the drink, and then he put his fingers in it. How you taking his drink?
How about peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you.
Night, Daddy.
Good night.
Of course, it means that one.
Love you too.
That one has to stop his search for Tyr.
Yeah. We know what you've been up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square.
So it's something with Tyr.
Shit, I'll even swing a deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner.
That
I know you stole.
The prisoner.
That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What have your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust.
You're a smooth talker.
I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. That's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say?
Kratos said no. It's funny because it really is all he want, but it don't take all day. See, that's why he cocky. He be sending Thor on dudes. Like, yo, I'm gonna just chill. Yo, Thor.
I've been waiting for this. You're not from here. We got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up. That was for Baldur. Now show me this god killer I've heard so much about.
I'll show you right now.
You insult me holding back like this.
Yeah.
I did not seek that fight with your brother. I don't care. How were you ever a god of war?
Oh, I was supposed to block that shit. Sorry, boy. Back your ass up.
The ghost of Sparta thing. Yeah.
Then you know what I'm capable of.
Hold on, boy.
Now we got us a fight.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Was hoping to see your blade. Guess they don't come when you call. Stop holding back.
You don't want to see the blades, bro. Trust me, you fucking want to see the blades, my guy. You don't want that.
You should be better than this.
Smoke.
Look at you trying to remember your old move.
Shut your ass up. Fuck you mean. Oh, oh. Oops. Oh. Oh. Over there. Now he violated just now.
Sorry about your statue, Tyr, you preachy old stiff.
Take a breath, Kratos.
Catch your breath. We're not.
And.
If you're not fighting dirty, you're not fighting right.
Throwing that at? Who you throwing? What's wrong with you?
Let me see some rock first.
What's wrong with you, boy? What is wrong with you? Oh! I just got a frozen. You fucking warmed up?
Show me who
you warmed up?
Was it luck? Did my son die? Blind fucking luck.
That shit over there.
You think you can come here, become a daddy, get a clean slate? That ain't how it works. You're a destroyer, like me.
No, I'm the destroyer, okay? What are you talking about? Oh. What?
Oh, no. I say when we're done. I'm not leaving till I see the real you. Get up!
The fuck? This nigga just killed me and brought me back? I'm about to show you.
This is the god that murdered a pantheon because they hurt his feelings.
Why you want me? Why you want me? Why you want me? Why you want me? Why you want me?
This is the man who faced down
Why you want me? Why are you playing with me, boy? What the fuck is wrong with you? Fuck out of here, nigga. I'm fucking you up. I'm just not saying that word.
You put him last, even in death.
The fuck you say?
Moody saw not in fear of you. He died of the wounds you gave him.
Oh, we got a model father here.
Yo.
This feels familiar.
What? Don't matter.
He just made that.
I can give a hot shit about your fatherly advice. You I want to be the god of war.
I will end it.
Oh, shit.
This is the foreign god that bent the over.
Crazy, I got ice and fire. He got lightning.
Let me see him. Where's the love of the fight?
You gotta bring the God of War out, nigga. What you think? What you think? Oh. Oh. Yeet. Stop playing with me.
Clever won't beat me.
No! Oh, yo, I thought he was about to crack me. Yeah, what you want to do? What you want to do? Huh? I told you, you gotta bring it out. You ain't doing that. What's wrong? Oh, he broke my shield.
I see why my sons fell to you. Even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons. And your boy, Allfather, have plans for him.
Boom. How many times Thor done regenerated though? Every time I beat him down, his life down. He put it right back up to full. But is he healing now?
The god of war.
Well, nah, he not.
Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you.
Oh, he could fly.
Told you he'd make it.
Kratos, it's Sindri and Brock.
What?
That was quite a fight. We...
Oh, now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh, no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on, then. Ain't a long walk.
Yeah, that's crazy. I cracked the door.
Let's check on Atreus.
Well, good to see you.
Where my son at?
Ain't that me on there pack a punch? You know we made that hammer, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. At least it was good to see the axe hold her own. Kind of the point,
Abner. So yeah, I made this axe to fight against that. Good stuff. Good stuff.
All set. This'll get you home.
Okay, so now I can travel from here. The upgrade station. So we got
no use trying to bypass your way around the realms.
Odin's
got him locked down tight. Or ain't you noticed? Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stave's busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking, fella.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the all-fucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing. That's
all right, he's coming.
You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a bit.
Okay, that's a drop-off point. Check on my son.
Brother!
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
No, I won't. I don't even know. He got killed, came back, and but I don't know. I was washing him up.
He invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth from me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
So you brought the static.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin. War Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Ooh. I got my blades back. I got my blades back. What's all this? New mechanics? Oh, no. Armor equipment, improve stats. Hey, Kratos. Wait. Oh, they forced me to take a armor plate. All right, this is what I already got on. Holders. Cauldron of Might. Oh, Vidars. Strength 5, defense 3. 3 additional movement around the joints. Its construction allows the user to swing more force, increasing its strength. And this one, some more defense. No, I want that attack. Press L to navigate the menus. Yes, I already know about stats. Okay, so I could press these two and Spartan Rage mode now too. Okay. That's different. Trace.
Are you ready?
Are you ready, boy? That theme song, though.
And keep the change, you bastard!
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwood.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
Hey! Yes. Us. Boom, 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 boom.
Joe didn't say anything else while you were outside.
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the Giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the Giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
Oh, that's
what
it.
What happened here? So close to home.
They're warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
Something else? Oh, they got wild out on.
More over here. And fresh. Did they all get in while the stave was down?
That, or Odin cocked up the protection spell altogether.
What do you see?
It's just animal tracks.
Was it a centaur or some shit?
Almost to the bridge. Oh, guess the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me here. Whoa, that one's still alive.
No, look closer.
Hell Raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs would be a friend of ours.
Yeah, probably.
Sorry, Robert, you're staying up there.
You see something down there?
Oh, yeah, I should do it. Some hex silver. I was so sick that they added that.
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh yeah, being all the way on guard.
could go down here.
There's the temple now. Just need to find a way around.
Pizza!
When did this bridge collapse?
Oh, a while ago. Wasn't me.
Okay, wasn't me. Do some exploring.
Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the giant's greatest ally. So...
Enough.
Why are you looking down like that? Let me roll this hack silver. Let's go, boy. Oh. Okay, so this is what he got. That's it. Aim and hold R1 to charge up the Leviathan axe, causing it to spin and slice for multiple hits against the enemy and throne. Aim and hold, charge up Leviathan axe. Alright, hold on, let's see what's this. While evading. Let's see how that's again. Boop, boop. Boop. Sick. How about this? I got that. Blades. Fill. Bonus damage. basically kind of even right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep. This is Atreus. He got his own points. Precious. I like that. Alright. So the points we got. Let's go, Sunny Boy. And his journey. I'm not sure I'm draining my Mac fast.
That pillar wasn't in the way last time I came.
Probably not. Yo, Kratos, bro. I could block it off.
Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the Giants. So he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. What do you know?
You'll see soon.
Alright, I hope you're right. Don't get my boy Kratos body bagged out here. Wait. Oh. That's why I was over there. I was confused for a second.
Can't imagine what the lad's found, but he says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Flamebook blast, smash triangle to charge up the blade. Okay. So you hold it with the axe and you mash it, right?
Too late.
Father, use your blade. Burn this!
Anything else laying around here? Nah, I think we good.
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As if on cue.
Read this, Atreus.
Winterman.
Yep. You got it.
Oh, he can read it. That's dope. Get crazy. We ain't playing that. Okay, crazy all you want.
We climb.
On it.
Ah, he has gotten rather good at that.
He's learning well.
Yet another grisly scene.
Look how my boy has grown.
I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one more.
Oh, what the fuck? What the hell is this? Oh, see? I knew it.
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we found our predator!
The horns are glowing! Might be a weak point! Nisa!
Fucking finish him. Stop playing with me, girl.
I just bloody chairs it. Fimbulwinter Flare, the raiders Thornode and barging in, and now stalkers playing in our woods. This is no safe haven anymore.
Yes. Thank you. Hunter's blade bite. While blocking, so I won. Extra. My shit just blanked. I ain't got enough still. Let's get the axe combos up. Get it forward.
Shield Mom gave you.
Thor damaged it. But now.
Perhaps the dwarves could take a look at it.
Perhaps. Later.
Okay. We're about to meet the dwarves.
We can get in this way.
So I can fix shit for me. What's this? Codex. Wait for me, Atreus.
Why are we here, Atreus?
Okay. You remember all those shrines we found, telling the stories of giants? How the panel on the left would be their origin, and the panel on the right would be their fate?
Yes. We found many. I have seen them.
Well, there's more to them than we realized.
Make sure that I cast me. I'm moving too fast to trace, hold on.
How do you always know how to find those?
I just search.
Well, the collapsed pillar is new. But the shrine is just on the other side.
Things collapsing on a regular basis in these parts.
Fimbulwinter wears down all things, even stone.
Wow, we both said it.
Yeah.
Already found one of these.
You watching?
What? Well, so those were gateways, dumb things the whole time. And he just had to find out how to use his powers for it to start working.
Atreus, wait!
Yeah, I don't think he's waiting.
He ain't.
This lad.
I wonder if I get any new weapons.
Only giants were meant to see.
So far, we only
these
got
tell their stories to the, world.
The axe.
But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here, inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati, the wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giants setting Skoll and Hati free.
They're free. Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
That's the future. That's you and that little girl from the trailer. Saving
the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, make them chase chasing them? The sun and moon.
Old habits.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
Stolen.
See? Hati's got nothing to chase.
And they say celestial theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then, the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse?
It looked like
one of those in 100
a
winters.
Helmet. A gladiator.
Then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
Maybe that's a trace.
What does any of this have to do with?
We're coming to that.
Okay, it's a chase.
Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Mimir, can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if
the
he didn't
horn
kill
and the staff,
what if he's just had
that's
him locked
you
up somewhere all this time?
We are
Tyr.
Back to ifs.
If you blew a horn already in the first
home.
Game.
Wait! I have one
you know,
more thing to show
Loki,
you.
Loki,
it's
I
just
think
out
he
here.
Have a staff. Just down here with. Oh, I gotta leave.
What is this?
Everything I found. Well, almost everything.
That's giant craftsmanship. You've been to Jotunheim again?
No. I found it in one of the other shrines.
Other shrines? How many have you visited?
Well, all of them?
So
all
the ones
I can still get to in Midgard anyway. I don't know what it is, but it's important.
So we gotta refine these things?
All this. When I was inside one of the shrines, I saw an image of Tyr imprisoned, but I couldn't tell where. There are hints inside the other shrines. They mention black smoke and the bleeding earth, but we could never figure out exactly.
We.
Sindri's been helping me. Look, I talked him into it. It wasn't his idea. I just needed someone to watch my back.
He's tight.
Black smoke. Bleeding earth.
He went through the black smoke already.
Could the prison be in Muspelheim?
Unlikely. Odin's got no presence to speak of in the primordial realms. But the Bleeding Earth? Sounds like a mine, aye.
The realm of the dwarves, perhaps.
Svartalfheim, that's a good bet. Their mines did belch black smoke, and Odin's had his thumb on the dwarves for a very long time.
We gotta go to the dwarf.
That's it then. Tyr's in Svartalfheim somewhere, imprisoned in a mine. So, what now?
Home.
This way.
Lad, even if we consider looking for Tyr, how do you have us getting to Svartalfheim? You know Odin's had all travel between realms locked up tight.
Sindri said he had an idea or two about that.
Sindri is full of ideas.
Shortcut this way.
It's kind of cracked. What am I supposed to do? Soon I get later. Okay, it's really where you went. Hey, boy. We came from there, right? Yeah.
Remember when we fought our first troll out this way?
I remember you lost control.
We must tread carefully, brother. Danger is close.
Okay, so
you okay fighting without a shield?
It is not my first time.
I'm trying to get all of these. Hey, where I started from?
To smashing through things for fun and profit. Lovely.
Okay, cool.
Mira, did you hear of Odin's offer?
To the lad? Not much. They stepped outside. But he told us about it. I wouldn't worry.
What about the things he did not tell us?
Right. This is Atreus here. And wild out. Kratos forgetting that.
Yeah.
Hold on, Triss. Maybe he's still locked in. That was my boy. That man.
You almost home.
Brother, a word. Don't hold the lad's curiosity against him. It goes with being young.
In my youth, we learned obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
If we could find a way to open Rome travel to Spartalfon, I bet there'd be all sorts of useful equipment for us to...
Enough. You will go.
Really?
But if we do not find Tyr, you will abandon your search. For good.
All right. You won't be sorry. Hmm?
Home sweet home.
Kratos!
Stop back
over here!
Sindri!
As I live and breathe, is that Atreus? It's been so long. How you've grown!
Yeah.
What are you capping?
Well, if you'll follow me, Brock mentioned you needed somewhere safe to spend the night, and I believe your favorite dwarves can help you out with that. We're still your favorite dwarves.
You're still the only dwarves we know.
I'll take it.
Let's go, buddy. Unlock that. Unlock the gates.
After you, my friends.
Where are we going?
The cleanest cabin in all
surviving
the Nine Realms.
Winter complete.
And I'd prefer it to stay that way. Not looking at anyone in particular. Kratos. After that Thor incident, we thought
why
we should
you
make
running like
roads,
that? Look at him.
Till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there. As you can see,
this guy
we're
is funny.
Here in the realm between realms. It's nothing much, but it's safe from Fimbulwinter, safe from Odin's eyes, and you really can't beat the view if you're into shimmering gray voids.
That's amazing, Sin. We have a plan to talk to you about, actually.
Intriguing.
Look at this house. It's crazy.
Come in. Come in. Now, if you would just wipe your feet very thoroughly, I'll wait. You're not gonna wipe your feet, are you? Okay then. Your bedrooms are there. The kitchen is just over there. Anybody need a snack? Kratos? Snack?
I do not need a snack.
What we need is your help getting to Svartalfheim so we can try and rescue Tyr.
To Tyr? Alive? I mean, that's... What?
It's okay. I told him everything.
Everything?
Everything.
You waited my son disobeying me.
No, I kept an eye on him.
Kratos ready to spaz out like, yo, what's going on here, bruh?
Very safe. Somebody else speak.
What's important right now is that we try and open up travel between realms again. You said you know a way?
Yes, I do. It's just a lot of mud.
Then why haven't you opened the way already, man?
Well, to be frank, there was something we needed your help with.
Oh! The Huldra brothers finally require the services of the smartest man alive.
That's it precisely.
Hey! Not so fast. How'd that get in here? Anyway,
that is my son.
Well, what in all yarns me the happened to him? He's too damn tall now. He looks like that, I blame you. Now come on then, let's get him something that
looks like that.
He's just getting older, you dark prat. Didn't you ever have an awkward phase in your youth?
Hey,
I suppose what's done is done. But you'll be putting your foot down from now on if you know what's good.
Oh, he's trying. Believe me.
All right, let's gear you fuckers up before you go off gallivanting.
Begin with this.
Busted up good. Wouldn't you rather I just whip you up a new one?
It is important to me.
Well, I'll see what I can do. In the meanwhile, how about I fix you up with something to get you by?
Craft and upgrade. Broadcast another series to forge a new shield.
I only got materials to make one of these in the here and now. You bring me more resources, we'll see what we can do.
Fit for high risk and high reward parries. Shield fit for absorbing attacks and striking back. I'm gonna go with parries because I gotta get my parries up. Alright, I don't got enough for that shit. Okay. We can trade some new armor.
If the kid's gonna insist on getting taller, best make a habit of swinging in for new duds.
That's it. It's all defense, it's strength for defense. What that last way is just moving around the joints. Yeah, let's just get this whole set. Upgrade stuff too right now. Hold on, we gonna wait. Wrist armor. For the farmhouse. Upgrade the tab from the OD. It's not upgrading into that yet.
Looks like Thimblewinter's been hard on her girl. Give her here. She's overdue for some rock love.
Frozen flame. Yeah, you can't upgrade those right now.
Found some items you left behind, tossed them in the chest. What would you do without me?
I'm gonna go look around, check out my room. Tell Sindri when you're ready.
Thank you.
This place is great, Sindri. You built it all yourself?
You know it.
Luck and defense, my shit goes down crazy. So defense. All right. Next one will be about the future. I don't really say nothing about Atreus's armor.
How's life been treating everyone's favorite Azure Vulgarian?
The book you call me?
Exquisite.
The F you call me? Let's get a look around here.
See? I knew you wanted a snack.
Hey, come see. I guess this is where they store the food. Nice to have options if I wake up hungry.
I like that little outfit. I'm getting strip up.
Finding everything all right, I hope?
Yeah, hold on though. So I got a bunch of auto saves. No regular saves. Let me actually save it now. That's part one, baby, for God of War Ragnarok. You already know it's your boy Drew Mack. I need everybody to follow me, subscribe. I need y'all to hit that notification bell on YouTube and holler back at your boy. We out of here.